company and what we do. Basically, we are, as introduced, we are waterproofing specialists and also industrial materials applicator. So, in terms of waterproofing, we serve both residential and commercial buildings. So, if you have just friends or just homeowners, we do that also for new constructions, maintenance, and restorations, as in repair. And then we also are a supplier and applicator for several types of intelligent building materials. I will introduce some of them to you. So I will be talking on these two sectors. The first one is waterproofing. I'll show you lots of pictures, so just bear with me. I think a picture speaks 1,000 words than what I'm going to tell you, like cracks and stuff. So let's start. I do water roof leaking repair like this, and this is what we do with proper waterproofing membranes on top. This is sealant, polyurethane sealant patching. This is also one of the concrete roof where they constantly have, very frequently they will have a seepage issue like that. You may have come across on some of this stuff. And what we do is we waterproof that, properly clean it, prepare it, and we will overlay an elastomeric membrane. It's a membrane that will prevent water seeping in. This is another example of concrete roof leaking. You can see that this is a work of immature waterproofing persons, and you can see that the wrong material is applied on the surface and it started to crack. And this is what happens down below the concrete slab, and this is what we have done with another type of membrane, polyurethane acrylic membrane. So this is another example. This is an aircon latch where they have water ponding and then seepage on the floor below. This is concrete slab cracks. It can come through the rooftop, or if you have a bathroom and the water started to seep through your concrete slab, and this is what it will look like. Forming the white color stuff, efflorescence, like that. For this kind, we will inject grouting, also a form of chemical called polyurethane. Can very effectively solve the water seepage immediately. You can actually see the cracks started to dry up and the foam bubble up on the surface. Okay, this is also a very common thing that you will see even in some of your homes, is a water seepage on the side of the downpipes. And again, it can be solved fairly easily from the bottom. This is good for condominium because sometimes people, the floor above, they don't want to cooperate. So you have to do it from the bottom, and that's what we do. And this is a hackless tile waterproofing method. We call it EP waterproofing. It's a polymer chemical that will combine with cement and form a hardened cement, and it's water cannot permeate through it. So this is what we do, clean up surface and stuff. And here is an example of applying cementitious membrane on a indoor surface. This I show you all before. This one is a restaurant in 1U, I think 1U or E-curve, I forgot. So we are applying a membrane, cementitious membrane on top, and then they will start to make it as a restaurant. This is a small crack, but it can create huge problem. This is a window cracks. Water will seep through from the frame or from the cracks, and it will create something like that. And I give you, this is a severe one, a beam cracks. And what we do is crack repairs. And at times we have to go up with a gondola and a sky lift like that. This is Prima 16 condominium. This is BASF factories. Go up there and do, and this is our Lionel's office cleaning pack, and we were doing some repair as well on the 5th floor. By the way, I was up on a 10th floor gondola yesterday. I was like, Don't want to look down. Don't want to look down. Just look up. Just look. Anyway, this is the bathroom slippage. So this is a slippage from the bathroom. This is a condo. And this is an expansion joint. If you know what it is, it's a construction joint where you leave space for buildings expansions in during the heat, daytime and the nighttime. And that's the problem. This rooftop, waterproofing at the rooftop. Swimming pool slippage. There are cracks appearing on the side of the swimming pool, and we went there and do some drafting. Okay, so that is some example of the waterproofing stuff that we're doing. And now I'm going to just quickly show you some of the industrial membrane coating that we frequently do. And of course, the top number one is epoxy coating. It's very popular among industrial area because it is clean, it is super durable, lasts to 7 to 10 years, easy maintenance. So this is the application on Niasa. It's a Cyberjaya Astro at Cyberjaya. How it looks. This also I showed you the other day. This it's gonna open at Klang bus stand downtown. And this is another type of coating. It's a little bit flexible polyurethane coating. This one is for insulation. I showed you before. We did it for Klang Hospital emergency ward and also hospital in Guam, Musang. After we apply it, you will reduce the heat tremendously. So this is like that, and of course roof painting. So what is my ideal referral? Chain store maintenance department like this, and retail more maintenance departments, office building and condo departments. Contractor, building contractor, and homeowners is directly deal with the people. And of course this, as you see, is a lot of repairing and maintenance stuff. For building contractor, then it's for new application of the membranes. Just a quick, how do I go back? just a quick review. How do you help me to discern my potential referral is that you see watermarks on the surface, you see concrete structure that has watermarks at near the roof, car parks, or swimming pool, or you may listen to some of your friends that talks about having nobody to repair or solve their water seepage problem. So then you will be able to help me and get the referral. That is all that I have for the presentation today. If you have any questions, you may freely ask.